This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you wish to open component services on your computer but don't know how to do it, then watch this video. I will guide you through multiple methods for opening component services in Windows. The first method is through Command Prompt. Press the Windows key and R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command DCOMCNFIG and hit Enter to open the Component Services window. The second method is using the Taskbar search box. Search for Component Services in the Windows search bar and open the option available. The third method is through using the Control Panel. Search for Control Panel in the Windows search bar. Open the Control Panel window. Set View By as large icons. Now, scroll down and open Windows Tools. You will find the option for Component Services. Please click on it and open it. The fourth method is through Command Prompt. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar. In the Windows search bar, type the command DCOMCNFG and hit Enter to open Component Services. The last method is to open Component Services through File Explorer. Open File Explorer. In the address bar of the File Explorer, type DCOMCNFG and hit Enter. The Component Services window will open. Were you able to open Component Services? If yes, please let us know in the comments section. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.